What's up? It's T-Walk the Hawk. Back here again. Another video for y'all. Today I'm going to do something different. What I'm going to do is, I realize a lot of y'all like my at-home workouts, or workouts with not that much equipment at all. If you ain't got a gym at your crib, if you ain't got the space for a home gym, if you ain't got the money for a gym membership, if there's no gym near you, let's say you live up in the mountains and you just don't want to come down, whatever the case may be, I'm trying to make it easy for y'all. So today, we're going to do a full chest workout routine at home, and all I got is one set of dumbbells, mine are 30 pounds, depending on your strength, you kind of want to gauge to see where you're at. 30 pounds are actually kind of heavy for the movements we're going to do. If you want to build that lean muscle, drop body fat, tone your chest up, you want to do high reps anywhere from 12, 15, maybe even 20 reps. High reps, we don't want to do 5 reps. That ain't doing nothing for getting us stronger, that ain't going to make you look better, all right?
T-Walk, hit the battlefield and go berserk. 20-inch arms, pumping iron till you know it hurt. He looking like he probably fresh out the pen. But nah, he just consistent, young and fresh out the gym.
So yeah, I'm gonna show y'all 5 movements today you can do right at home, as y'all see. Right in my living room, just one set of dumbbells, and the whole time I'm gonna be standing up. So you don't need a bench, you don't need an exercise ball or anything. All you need is a dumbbell, you need to stand straight up, and you need to get in. All right, so the first thing, let me grab my dumbbell. I'm gonna grab just one of them. So as you see, this 30 pounds, what we're gonna do is, we're gonna do a chest press standing with just one dumbbell. So this is really good for adding that definition on the inside of your chest, really toning that chest up, hitting parts of the chest that you're not even normally hitting with just standard bench press and things like that. So you're gonna turn the dumbbell sideways, bring the elbows in, keep them in, you don't want them out like this. Keep them in, you're gonna squeeze. So you're not gonna grip it, you're just gonna put your hands flat, so that way you gotta squeeze, otherwise the dumbbell's gonna slide out of your hand. So you wanna squeeze tight, and it's gonna press it straight out. So we're gonna start off with these. One dumbbell, standing chest press, hands flat, elbows in, press straight out. So that's exercise number one. As y'all see, like I said, it's really good for the inner chest, adding that definition, and just hitting that chest, getting toned up, but also you want to do, like I said, high reps, you're dropping body fat at the same time. Next, exercise number two is going to be the same thing, except it's going to be like doing it on the incline. So same thing, we're going to grab the dumbbell. Let me show you up from the side. You see, because he was like, so first, we was coming straight out. Like I said, you don't want to grip it like this. You want your hands flat, just like that, so you're pressing, so you can really focus on that inner chest. But now, instead of straight out, we're gonna go up at an angle, so it's gonna be like incline. So now we're gonna go for 15 of these also, all right? Just one set, so that's 2 exercises for y'all already. Again, we don't need, we ain't got no bench, we ain't got no equipment, just 2 dumbbells, that's it. You ain't gotta have a dumbbell rack, you ain't gotta have a 10s, 15s, 20s, and 25s. All you need is one set, it's a solid weight. Go to Walmart, save up your money, get some 15s, it's usually $1 a pound. It's 30 bucks, invest in yourself, so you can put on this muscle size, get toned up. It's about to be the summertime, so don't wait, I'm telling y'all. All right, now we're about to get into exercise 3. Now we're gonna grab both dumbbells, all right. Now we're gonna do, this is good for upper chest. So we're gonna do, it's kinda like pet dead flies, except for upper chest. It's kinda like cable crossovers from the from the bottom of the cable, so you don't want the cables high. We're gonna do them with the dumbbells, all right? So you're gonna bring them both out like this, like under your elbows. Keep them out from your body, so you don't want them all the way in. Keep them out. We're gonna bring it across. Like I said, it's real good. Upper chest. Shit is tough, these 30s is a little heavy. Hey, you notice I'm keeping them out from my body. I don't want to just set it on my hip. It's 13. 14. 15. Oh man, my floor wouldn't. I'm on the second level, so I'm trying to slam the dumbbells down, but I really wanted to. As y'all see, I'm already getting a pump. Again, these are really good for your upper chest. That's three exercises for y'all. I'm hurting right now. I may need to invest in some lighter dumbbells. Again, I live in an apartment complex, got a nice gym downstairs, so I normally just go down there. Sometimes it's Grady's 30s. Knock this chest workout out, and you'll see it's quick. You can do it in a circuit. So you can go bang, 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 bang. Knock them all out. Whatever it is you need to do. That's three exercises. Let's get into the fourth one. I'll be honest, I may not be able to get 15 reps, but I'm gonna do it for the camera though, all right? So, now we're gonna do a similar movement. I'm telling y'all, my chest is pumped right now. That's just three exercises. All right. Now we're gonna do a similar movement. We're gonna use both dumbbells at the same time, all right? It's good with just one dumbbell. When you're doing one side at a time, you can get more, of a range of motion because you can bring it all the way across. So you'll see with two, you can't get as much range of motion. But again, it's another solid exercise. Good for the upper chest, in the chest, and just really developing, getting out around. Full chest for the summer, for the beach, for the pool, whatever the case may be, all right? Talking too much, let's get it. All right, so same thing, we want to keep it out. This time we're gonna bring them both in to the middle. We're gonna bring it up to about your nose or to about your forehead. Three. And some cardio today at the gym, in between training my clients. As you know, I'm a full-time personal trainer, but I also, listen, I do custom online one-on-one training, or you can just grab my 12-week program. It's really beneficial, especially if you're a beginner, or if you're advanced, it's worth for whatever levels. I do it myself, everything in there is what I do when I cut, pretty much, but I kind of tailor it so you can customize it to yourself. I always put the link in the description, payhip.com/T1Pump, 12-week sliced up program, how you can drop 10% body fat in just about 90 days, 3 months. It's nothing, you can make it happen quicker than that, depending on how much you put into it. But yeah, full progressive workout routine, cardio routine, supplement guide, grocery list, progressive meal plan, and also shows you exactly how to calculate your own caloric intake and need to really drop that body fat and tone up. So make sure y'all click that. It's only $49, you're getting all that. It progresses throughout the 12 weeks, so you can really get shredded and toned up, all right? So that's four exercises. Now we're gonna get to the fifth, all right? All right, we're gonna grab these dumbbells. I'm hurting right now. Hurting, feeling swole though, All right. Last exercise is similar to the first few we did. Except we're going to use two dumbbells. So when we had it with one to the side, now we're going to use two. Still really good for developing that inner chest and upper chest also, which are the two main parts of the chest that are underdeveloped. Everybody does flat bench. Even I see a lot of people doing decline. You're developing, you know, the mid to lower, but you really got to get that upper. If you really wanted to look defined and cut up and everything like that, square, full, round, whatever your genetics may be, you really gotta hit that inner number, all right? So let's finish out. Last exercise. Turn to the side so you can see exactly what's going on. All right, we're gonna grab both dumbbells. I'm hurting, I'm I'm gonna go for 10 reps on these, alright? I need to invest in some lighter dumbbells, alright? So we're gonna bring them both up, you're gonna hold them close together, you're gonna press them together, keep those elbows in, you don't want them out, but we are pressing together. Alright, then just gonna press it straight out. Same thing with these, we actually could add in the 6 exercise, but I'm hurting right now. You're gonna press them straight out, or you can do the incline. This hurts, just hold them up, alright? So we'll bring it, press it straight out. Ah, that hurts. This is gonna be the worst one. 3, 4. So that's 10 reps, like I said. I'm burnt out, chest is crazy pumped. This is just one set of all 5 of those exercises. Like I said, you can add in the 6. You can do those on the incline. Also, we're gonna stop right there. So 5 to 6, full exercises you can do at home for your chest to really develop it, put on some lean muscle mass, look good, get you some chicks, whatever the case may be, get big. If it's raining, snowing outside, you don't want to hit outside, you ain't got a gym at home, you ain't got nothing at home but some dumbbells, go make sure you get some dumbbells. Like I said, $30, that's 15 pounds. If you want some 20 pounders, that's 40. You might can find some discounts on eBay, go to a yard sale. Everybody always got some exercise equipment they want to get rid of. But yeah, hopefully this video helps y'all out. Again, I'm going to be pushing out more and more of these videos to help out teens, beginners, even advanced people, really people that maybe only have one particular piece of equipment, whether it's resistance bands, dumbbells, kettlebells, if you just got one machine, whatever the case may be. Drop comments below if I haven't covered it yet. Make sure y'all check out my whole playlist on building muscle, gaining weight, gaining size. If y'all trying to really cut up, I got a whole playlist on weight loss, toning, getting shredded. Again, get that 12-week program sliced up. Payhip.com/CWalkHawk. It's $49 right now. Let's get everything we covered. But yeah, I'm hurt right now. Like I said, this is the second workout of the day. It's only one set. You want to go through this like 3 to 4 sets, and that's a full day. It takes you, depending on if you do a circus style or however the case may be, if you're really trying to get shredded, you don't want to be taking 2-3 minute breaks on your phone, whatever the case may be. I keep saying that, whatever the case may be, you want to get right into it. But I'm going to stop talking. I'm about to grab me a bang, sit down, game coming on at 6. I'm tired, training clients all day, training myself. And I'm going to get out of here. As always, do what you got to do. Do what you got to do. Because it's that simple. T-Walk Talk. Also, I'm about to get my website popping. I had some apparel before, I didn't really like it, so I revamped everything. Got some new designs. I'm gonna have men's, females, tanks, regular tees. Be on the lookout for that. Follow me on Instagram at TWalkPowerFitness. I keep stuff more up to date on there, but even on here, as y'all see, I've been dropping at least normally anywhere from 3 to 5 videos every single week. I'm trying to keep it at that pace. Let's do it, let's keep it moving, keep grinding. Drop questions because I want to help y'all for free. But again, if y'all want that extra work, get that 12-week program. I'll holler at y'all later.